Hey, what is up guys, welcome to the channel. Today it's very cold and we are out on the field to look for some birds, and we are at Singur Tata project land looking for some winter migratory birds, also some raptors if we find them. So the last time I came here, we saw a whole lot of waders. It was the summer season, but we couldn't see any winter migratory birds at that time. So today we are here again at the same place, and this time we are going to look for some winter migratory birds here, also some harriers and raptors. Hope we are going to see some good birds today. And at the end of this grassland and farmland, there is a small bamboo forest as well, where we can find some passerines like flycatchers and like whole lot of warblers. So it's going to be a nice video. I believe we are going to see different type of birds today. The first bird that you will find after coming here is going to be Indian roller. They are a resident bird, also they are present in very good numbers in this habitat. This place is also very famous for munia. You will find whole lot of munia, from red munia to chestnut munia, in very good numbers. This is a small bush lark that's cleaning itself. I will stop the narration now and I'll let you see all the birds that I was able to find here. And I'll let you enjoy all the videos that I was able to take of the birds from this place. Now this video is going to give you a very nice idea about all the birds that can be seen from the month of November to December. Since the main habitat is grassland and marshland, you will find shikras in very, very good numbers in this place. Also, I was extremely lucky to find Eastern Marsh Harrier in this place. It is one of the most beautiful looking harrier out there, and I was very lucky to spot one. At the end of the grassland habitat, there is a small bamboo forest where we have found blue-throated bluefly catcher female.